going. You ready?
Can we win?
Are you ready?
Ready.
Are you ready? Let's do this.
Let's crush this.
Let's just let it roll.
So let's go. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a room without a room. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you know what happiness is to you.
That's what you want to do. Here come bad news, talking this and
that. Can I do it again? Give me all you got, don't hold it back. Well, I should probably warn you, I'll be just fine.
To you, don't waste your time. Because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like a bonus surprise question. All right, bring it on. Because I'm happy. Clap along
if you feel like a room without a room. Tell me more about that.
I'm a swinger. I'm a swinger.
Tell me more about that.
Yeah. At the Trembley Group, we have a team of laid-back sales professionals. We have a social media campaign that's far beyond anything else. We'll tweet and poke you as needed. We work with the HECM mortgage to help old people get a home when they can't find another way. Zillow, which everybody loves, is one of our primary ways to get new leads. So we can call you immediately with our internal sales agents, Luz, Chuck, and Mark. We're a boutique agency, which means we'll also help you wrap your gifts at Christmas time. The Trembley Group, a team of experienced, inspired, trusted sales professionals with a laid-back atmosphere. Thank you.
Gonna need to check with compliance on that.
My name is Barb Tracy. I'm a sales executive with the Trembley Group Real Estate. And I joined the real estate...
Crush all of those barriers. Seriously?
Do some push-ups. You know, ready
yeah.
to go.
Jump up and down.
We believe in waking up every morning with great passion to change lives.
Come on,
Scott. Your new day with faith, expecting the best,
bring
being
it.
The best.
I want to hear it.
Powerful, consistent daily actions shape our lives.
What?
Our mission is to create positive change in the lives of our families,
that's
customers, communities,
enough.
And beyond.
Yes.
We press to transform today.
Who?
The Trembley Group Real Estate.
What?
Experienced.
What?
Inspired.
What?
Trusted.
Yes.
Bring it.
Woo!
Wow. Shit.
I mean, it's really a no-brainer.
Oh, shit!
Can we even delete that? There's lots of locations and times from, the...
I knew this would be funny.
Are you smelling your armpits?
I'm sweating. It's hot with these lights. I smell good.
She's like,
oh, I'm like, no, 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 I'm Do I look okay? Am I here all right? You're laughing because you're already filming.
I know what I'm saying now.
I'll get out of your head, Chuck.
No, that was good, because you knew what I was thinking. Great minds think alike.
I feel like I am low. Am I low? Now that you said it, I'm like sounding like a mice over here.
Also, they're really, Scott and Jeremy are really big on scheduling. So, you know, once you have a schedule in place, you can always go to that schedule and see if you have any appointments. And if you don't have any appointments, then you can make allow time for family time.
I knew what you were going with.
Animal print pants out control. It's red food with the big ass bro. And like Bruce Lee, I got the clout. Yeah. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out when I walk in the spot. This is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it. I'm sexy and I know it.
Jeremy Jennings, Vice President of Sales here with the Trembley Group. Part 2 of our apps discussion. Things you... I don't know what the hell I'm doing, MP. We do here... And then I start playing over. Yeah, there, there. Stay tuned. New construction. Blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. In the past, recent past... Damn it. Do I have any apples or anything in my teeth? But I remember that we were gonna do this. Something about, you're totally recording right now, aren't you? Oh, it's kinda like.
What do you want me to say? I was trying to make calls. I don't know what I'm doing in here. Oh, something about the team. Yeah, I'm very happy to be part of the Trembley Group team. Excited at everything I've learned in 2017. Thankful for the project, the Trembley Group project that Scott and Jeremy have started, and very happy to be a part of it, and excited to be part of 2018, making us the number one real estate brokerage in the Grand Strand. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, Jeremy and Scott, for believing in me to succeed, for not letting me give up on real estate, and just believing in me. Thank you, Scott and Jeremy, for everything.
Hey Scott, Jeremy, I do appreciate everything that you guys have done for me as far as, you know, keeping the office upbeat, encouraging, always learning, always growing, and providing great service for us, and truly appreciate everything. Couldn't do it without you guys. Looking forward to 2018. Thanks so much for all you do.
Scott and Jeremy, thank you guys very much for believing in me, along with me believing in myself. You know, we couldn't have done this without me. Without me, none of this could be possible. So I wanted to thank you guys for thanking me so we could work together. Besides that, Merry Christmas, boys.
To Scott and JJ, thank you so very much for everything you've done this year for my family and myself. You guys have really been a huge inspiration and in many ways a lifesaver in my personal life as well as my professional life. So thank you so very much, and I am looking forward to rocking it out in 2018.
Thank you, Scott and Jeremy, for this amazing team that you're building and your perseverance, and especially Jeremy for all those mornings that you make it to role play and get us to practice what we need to know and be great agents. And just hope you guys have a happy holiday season, Merry Christmas, and enjoy those kids of yours. It doesn't take long before they're gone.
Hey, Scott and JJ, thank you so much for taking a chance on me, small town girl from Virginia who has big dreams.
Jeremy and Scott, I'd just like to thank you so much for starting this amazing company. I look forward to see what the future brings for myself and the rest of the agents here at the Trembley Group. Just, you know, thank you guys so much again, and Merry Christmas.
Hey, Scott and Jeremy, thank you so much for a fantastic year. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to be part of this amazing team, and I wish you a very, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and let's crush 2018.
Scott and Jeremy, what a year it's been. Amazing. I honestly feel like I've won the lottery, working for you and with you, and still saying to date, best bosses ever. And I don't see that changing. Thank you so much for this opportunity. Thank you for believing in me and supporting me and encouraging me and pushing me. I really appreciate all that you've done for me and that you do for me every day. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I just know it's gonna be an amazing year ahead.
Merry Christmas, Scott and Jeremy. I just wanted to reach out and say thank you for all you do each day to change lives of our clients as well as change our lives. We appreciate all your coaching and your leadership, and TTG is a great place to work.
Hi, Coach C. Hi, Jeremy. I just wanted to thank you both very much, so much for everything you've done for me in 2017. Really scary starting out in the real estate career that I'm in right now, and you guys have just made it so much easier to grow myself and my business. I really appreciate everything you've done for me this year. I really, really look forward to crushing 2018 with you guys. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, Coach T and Jeremy, for everything you guys do. I am so grateful for you guys every single day.
Thank you, Scott and Jeremy, for giving me this amazing opportunity and for continuing to believe in me and encourage me every single day. Thanks, guys.
I've only been here a short time, so I'm going to keep this short and sweet, but I just wanted to say thank you so, so very much for assembling this amazing team of people and building this tremendous culture that just doesn't exist anywhere in the world. It is a phenomenal place to be and a wonderful team to be a part of. Thank you.
Hey, Scott. Hey, Jeremy. Just wanted to say thank you so much for this opportunity you give me. It's been so amazing to get started in my new career, and I just thank you for all the help and support you've given me.
I want to give a big thanks to Scott and Jeremy for being such amazing mentors, for all the amazing opportunities. I'm super excited for 2018 to see what we can accomplish, as well as crushing the real estate market. I also want to thank them for the amazing training and the amazing team and culture they put together here. I couldn't be more thankful. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you, Scott and Jeremy, for a great 2017, and I'm looking forward to even a better 2018. Happy holidays.
Thank you so much for having me and for joining every step of the way.
Scott, Jeremy, you guys are awesome. Thank you so much for this opportunity. You guys blow me away, and I hope that this year I get to blow you away as well.
Hey guys, just want to say thanks so much for the opportunity to work for such a great company. You've definitely changed my life.
Thank you so much, Scott and Jeremy, for this amazing opportunity, and I can't wait to change people's lives.
Hey Scott, hey Jeremy. I just wanted to say thank you for giving us an atmosphere where no matter what your goals are, you can work hard and achieve them. I love it. And I want to say Merry Christmas to you and your families. And we are going to have an awesome 2018.
Okay, everybody, here we go. Wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Now bring us a figgy pudding, now bring
figgy pudding?
No, figgy pudding, it's made with figs.
Oh, sorry.
And bacon.
Pudding!
We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We won't go until we get some, we won't go until we get some, we won't go until we get some. Bring it right here, wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Ah!